Greetings and welcome to the Introduction to Astronomy. One of the things that I like to do in each of my introductory astronomy classes is to begin the class with the astronomy picture of the day from the NASA website that is apod.nasa.gov/apod. And today's picture for May the 2nd of 2020, well, it is titled Radio, the Big Ear, and the Wow Signal. So what do we see here? Well, this is an example of a radio detector that was built to listen for radio signals from outer space. And we've been doing that for many, many years now, looking for trying to detect signals from other civilizations. Now, we've been broadcasting our own radio signals outward, and those travel out through space at the speed of light. And since we've been active in the radio for about 100 years, that means that our furthest signals will have been able to travel 100 light years, a very tiny portion of our galaxy. Our galaxy is 100,000 light years across, and our signals have traveled in a sphere about 100 light years away from us. So it takes still, even just because of the immenseness of space, it takes a long time for these signals to go. Now, this one was listening for signals, and you can see the reflector, one of the fence sections out in the distance there, and the radio horns in the foreground here. And it would look for signals, and one of the things that it did detect is what is sometimes known as the wow signal. And the wow signal was one time back in 1977 that a very strong signal that was otherwise unexplained was detected. Now, unfortunately, it was only detected once for a very brief time, and nothing else was detected later on. So there was no way to follow up or try to determine what this actually was, whether it was evidence of another civilization sending signals out, and we just happened to catch a little bit of it, or if it was some other phenomenon that we are not familiar with. So this has happened in the past when we first detected what we call pulsars, send very rapid pulses of radio waves. And when they were first detected, one of the thoughts was, because we didn't know of anything that could explain these very rapid pulsations, was that maybe it was a radio signal. And then we eventually found out that it was a natural phenomenon. So perhaps this was as well, but we really won't know because we've only had one chance to detect it. So it is quite possible that we will never know for sure whether this was an alien signal or something natural. Although the search still goes on, and while this telescope was torn down back in 1998, the other telescopes still scan the skies, listening for signals, trying to find evidence of any kind of civilizations outside of the one we know of here on Earth. So that was our picture of the day for May the 2nd of 2020. It was titled Radio, the Big Ear, and the Wow Signal. We'll be back again tomorrow for the next picture, previewed to be a message from Earth. So we'll see what that is about tomorrow. And until then, have a great day, everyone, and I will see you in class.